Follow that, mate. That's pretty cheap, right? Oh, it's over. It's a perfect.
Not a bad start, mate. No.
Have you got punches set on top of kicks on?
The same, yeah.
Yeah. Oh my god, he's jumping around like a belt over.
Range on that.
I know, yeah. That little.
I knew we were going to jump for the rest of this, but get a variety of opponents. Round one. Fight!
Just absolutely bullied him in court.
Sad
that you paid. I know, mate. I bet he's not doing quite well at start, but alright, okay, and then all of a sudden he just like, I'll just get rinsed by like three moons. Ridiculous.
Trying to bully me.
Yeah, is that where to go?
No, I know that.
It can't beat the hand palm.
Let's have a look at recovery online, it looks blocked. Round one. Fight!
Oh no. Yeah, naughty maneuver.
What?
He's a naughty boy.
No, oh yeah, he's a very naughty boy.
Oh!
I can put this punch down on that.
Nice. Thingy where you're in the state of the flashing thing.
Yeah, tap to your feet.
Yeah.
Get him out of that.
Nice.
Yeah.
Damn it, that's this one, isn't it? Nice.
Ready.
Into that. Nice finish. Good game. GG's.
Great fight. All the things she's got. Oh, yeah, the level we never got earlier. Fight!
Cheeky slap round the chops.
Round two. Fight!
Finish. She's in a pretty decent character.
Thank you.
Or have you got rollback? You got a wall bounce,
yeah. Yeah.
That can win.
Yeah, yeah. Fight!
GG's.
Oh. Character in the game.
He looks like the guy out of Tekken.
So cute, this guy. And I knew it was only a matter of time. It's probably we're gonna pick him. He's the best character in the game by a pumpkin mile.
Huh? Yeah. Oh my life.
It's absolutely retarded.
Just to make it even worse, connection one after that goes right down all.
That's stupid crawling. And if Gingus is still watching, he'll know that main in the game, he'll agree with me that Kevin is the most easy character in the game with all. Cheapest foe. I'm not strong enough to fall.
I'm doing a bit of jumping, ducking and weaving, you know.
Bit of bumping, like proper Queensbury boxer. Queensbury rules. This guy really pushing him, he's trying to drink with him, so it's good to stay on him. I think you'd have stuck with the Kenneth, you wouldn't have thought.
Oh, I thought you got away with that. Come on. Yes! Yes! Look at that!
Got one! I live like a beast to find a petal man.